and taken back by the Blues, worked across for Steen, but a nice cut of the pass. Elias right back ahead with it. Tedenby all alone. He scores! Mattias Tedenby, and it's 2-1 New Jersey.
Well, they're reaching down and getting that puck for Tedenby, and what a goal it is. He's the one who missed the pass through the crease earlier, but watch the Devils here. What a pickoff by Patrick Elias. And Tedenby has changed. I don't know who went off the ice, but that's why he's all alone. And what I love about this finish, watch how he takes his time on the backhand. Just like Zach Parise does. He takes it forehand to backhand, but he doesn't do it too quick. He makes sure it's laying there on the back of that blade, and he finishes high. And oh, what a huge goal for the New Jersey Devils. And just well executed all the way around.